State troopers are investigating a deadly crash in Monroe County. The one-car accident happened on Highway 6, just west of Metz Road, about 6:45 a.m. Investigators say one person was injured. In addition to the fatality, the name of the person killed in the crash has not been released.